back to Secret Mana. This is Jerry. And today, we're starting off where we left off. 1322. Right over here. The lovely, peaceful village of Castle.
Great day, and it's a day that we need to remember.
something we all have to think about. And yeah, I was wondering a couple of days ago, checked it was like 1 or 2 days ago, and I was yeah, I was wondering about you. Is this a nutcase? Oh wow! You know, some of us have regular jobs, full-time jobs, part-time jobs, and I was looking for a case because I've read so many cases about this horrible, horrifying discriminating. I'm just wondering if an employer has ever limited or even outright denied somebody the privilege on their own time to do that's place. You know, something I was doing, a couple of Google searches on, just to see if anyone's ever been denied something on their own time. Work company would frown, basically. 634, I can't remember that number. That's all I had a Google say. So if anyone watching this video has ever heard of a case like that, or even something similar, I'd be interested in hearing about it. Because such things, I mean, there are discriminating things out there. There are, like that one where it's gender, women wearing transgender male, by birth. Had to basically, thank you, I have to choose 634. I'm glad I have a perfect memory, not, thanks. 634, oh, cool. So, I think I'm gonna figure this out for me. Basically, I had to sign a letter saying that, much that's said about discrimination, but now I'm just wondering if there's a case where somebody has outright used somebody's privilege on their own time to do that's nice. Let's say you work from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. There's laws.
Thank you.
try the Carpathia as the foundation of the United States. And the East Side Irish, they're like railroad workers or something. And then work in these incredible hostile environments. Even I think you'd be surprised. Here again, but at least we're inside this time. lot of secret things around here. Oh my god. Alright. Getting good. Why was I laughing? Oh, I just saw something in the corner of my eye. Oh, that's because they're guys. One's a guy as well. Yes, two guys and a girl. Jeez. Yeah. That's cool. nice price for me. You're my weapons guy. Pretty sure I am. I'm kind of wondering if I'm supposed to switch weapons. If some of them might be improved. Nah, let's not do that. I'm sticking with the same ones. I just like them. What's this one? Was that right here? I don't remember. Yeah, that's what the thing is. The, or is this the secret one or the book clock and it's like the gold plater or something? It's like. Yeah, but say nothing. Yeah, but saying nothing. It's a nightmare. Yeah, I think I'd honestly just take off with my job, the place they kind of like that on it. That'd just be ridiculous. I'd feel bad for people who don't have opportunities. Options. That's part of the reason why, education. I don't want to go here. I didn't even know that place existed. I put something on my Facebook. I'm going to be getting rid of Facebook, by the way, so you can look for me, but you'll find me. If you can find me. Just know that I'm going from Facebook to Friendica. Yeah, eventually I'm going to just close down Facebook, but that will come to later. I just think Facebook is, their intentions are great, Mike Zuckerberg's, interest in implanting people with the ability to, mind read. That I love. I love hearing that. In fact, I was thinking about that, and not mechanical or electrical, but, could we do that biological? Sonar, what are those things called? Whales? Or, dolphins, how they have that sonar ability to speak to each other? Could we do that? Do it that way? And then we can, talk to each other from, very far distances and share our thoughts. Not I'm thinking right now and you're able to read it a little bit. Like the way walkie-talkies work. The way radios work. If I wanted to talk to somebody in a different state, I'd just say, and maybe it'll be through a network where we repeat ourselves and say, hello over there over in Texas. Jesse, can you hear me? This is Jerry. Hi, like that. I think that'd be really cool if you do that. I'm back. Yeah, I just had to get some water. I noticed when I start feeling like I need to cough up or something that I'm just trying to drink some water. Getting too dehydrated. That's something my doctor said. My mom told me that. Allergies can cause that. All right. What was I talking about? Oh, echoing and Will speak. So I think that'd be cool.